To a developing story, Nassau County deputies are investigating reports about students sharing sexually explicit photos on Snapchat. Photos were coming from students from Yulee middle and high schools. Other students made the principal aware of the pictures. Allegedly, there was a message that was asking for nude photos. So far, this incident does not appear to be pornographic in nature. Deputies consider this to be a version of sexting.